All right, welcome back from that break. Let us get into the best highlight of the show. That's, of course, when we get to read you the love letter this morning. About my name is Zubia Love Olkundo. What is this one saying? Atugamim, hello, Aban. I introduced my girlfriend to my parents 8 months ago, and they loved her so much. That is very beautiful. I wanted us to move on to the next step and even get married. That is very nice. What is disturbing me is that I recently found out that she is having an affair with my father, and I think they have even slept together. I don't know what to do. Please help me.
First of all, we would like to take this moment to say we feel your pain. Omuntu wagenze kuyiga no yiga kantu ko ngakako wake simi de ateno katwala tayize nali abuli nyama lef. Now here you have to understand na
ya
iza
samze
ya yiga ya yiga
ya yigira
wa mazo kuleta
na yiga
na yiga
na bagwa ajimua
anyway
ale gambo lete mu zero grazing ngoli yao ni mu zero grazing
You introduced your girlfriend to your parents. How was she dressed?
It doesn't have to be. No, no. Let me tell you. Willis, have you ever met? I know that most guys will attest to this because you're the guys. But even guys, have told me the same thing. Like they bump into a girl. You see how I'm dressed today, all vintage, long skirt, and they bump into this girl, and they're like, "There's just something about her."
Exactly. That you can't define. Something.
You can't put your finger on it. They're like, "Oh, why it is how she talks? Oh, why it is her reasoning? Oh, it is the fact that she's different in a world that is so regular."
Oh, it is the
regular
way she moves her lips when she's asking for a glass of water.
I know. Oh, it's how she swallows that water.
Oh, it is
how she sneezes.
Like she's just like there, those
it's
eyes.
No, it doesn't have anything to do with how somebody was dressed. Now, attraction. Now, this is what I'm going to say, that jeans are real. You have to understand, father and son colliding for the same chick just simply states one thing. That is really your father. You fall
but
for the same
thing. They're not colliding.
When you're introducing
everyone is having their share.
But the fact that they're all interested in one particular
How did even the father start?
I don't know. I mean, first of all, we need to ask, Boo, how old is your father? Is he at that age when, because there's an age for men. Now, you see how they say 40s are the new 20s? If a guy is in his 40s, boss, bagenda kumulyo mkazi. Period. If your father is in his 40s, and he looks like, you know, there's when you look like a daddy, and then there's when you look like a zaddy. But if your father, Nchabawa age gap. If your father is in his early 60s, ajamulia. Yes, people, let's be correct about
this.
But
it depends on how.
And you also have to understand money plays a big part. Now, you have brought your young girlfriend. She's probably like 20, what? 27, 26, right? Fresh out of campus, just got her first job. She's excited. You probably also just got your second really paying job after campus. Let's say you're older than her, like you're in your 30s, right? She is going to walk into your homestead. See the life your mother is living.
This is a
see the life your father. Listen. Okay. See the life your father has given your mother. You think she won't say yes?
You cannot subsequent the equation here, and then you think you're going to
you
get
remember how, now
psychological
you get,
situation.
Listen, Derek always comes here and shows
the words I'm using.
Derek always comes here and he shows off and he's like, "For our parents were there working for us. I meet your father and you say, yeah. Abby, I'm going to sit and like, hi Zari, how you doing? Nangeba, I'm calling it. Hey, you are joking.
Omwara muleke. Koyogera kweno mbozi bagamba omwara wa mchayi awunya. Omute agende, don't talk about it because you can break up your parents' marriage. Do not die with a secret. But olaba kikususeeko. Kitawo musindikire ka message omwaye mbwagwe.
Mugambe nayo kimanya akana kalina sirimu.
Oba sejo mwereza cryptic message like daddy pepo mumanyi.
Na but what you do eh? Tochawa mwana ono. Omchawa.
That is a problem.
Mute muti. Like just let go.
Yes.
Like,
and then when you come back next time, your dad is going to be like, oh, where is your...
Because you're not breaking up
with
someone.
Where is your young friend? You're like, ah, daddy, we couldn't.
No, don't say hints. We couldn't.
If daddy asks you all the time, you just drop hints.
Hints say.
Where is she? Call her.
Not even that. Where is she? Call her. No, where is she? Her. And I had to leave her in hospital. Apparently, over now, one of the kidneys is not working.
She's fat!
She's in a very critical condition.
We just found out that it is. She's treating something.
The reason why I'm even here is that
you
I can't
buy yourself,
imagine.
Buy yourself a ticket to a comedy show.
And just laugh.
I just laugh. Whenever someone is cracking a joke,
just laugh
just
as hard
laugh
as you can.
Out of, because how do you
how
have
do you explain
have
it?
You ever been at a comedy show and every joke these guys are putting on table
funny. Is your life?
No, it's funny, but it is just
your life.
Your life. Like this guy is looking through you and he's like, yo, oh,
but seriously speaking, let's be honest. I have not yet come into a situation like that. This is my first time encountering something like that. And the question I'm asking is, is there anybody to blame? Should we blame the guy for introducing the chick? No.
You blame the father.
No, listen.
You blame
because
the
guy did what's right. He loves his woman. He wanted the woman to meet where he's from. Mm. Now, we can blame the father, but to what extent?
No, the father is definitely the one who started the conversation.
How?
Definitely was the one. Maybe he
had what if it was like a girl who was being like me right now? Hi, daddy.
Chizibu.
Jagala vankole.
Okujonga alia mumanyi. Naita mutawani.
Women hate me
for
saying these things. Eh? Mm. But I'm breaking girl codes. There are times you walk into like your man's life, right? Everything seems to be fine. You love him, he loves you. Move to the next step, introducing you to the parents. Then you meet the parents and you're like,
why did they mistake?
Should I have gone for him or his siblings?
That is why me
and
my girlfriend will meet my father on the wedding day.
The other option is you can quote a mama or muzebari.
About one on so together, you're going to get information to break. But you come on, we're going to sim. The number is right there on your screens 0414337872. Get some airtime and get to call us right after this break.